Today we will be showing you how to identify your pitless unit, kit, or adapter. To complete this process, you will only need a 7/16 wrench. However, depending on your model, you may need a socket wrench or an MCK tool, which are available upon request. There is a variety of Merrill manufacturer caps that could be covering your pitless unit. However, we are not able to identify your unit simply by looking at these caps. Therefore, you will need to remove your given cap. To do this, unscrew the bolts around the cap using your 7/16 wrench. Once this process is complete, remove your cap. When you remove the cap, you will see one of three things. If you see nothing at all, or a pull pipe in the interior shown here in image A, we can conclude that you have a pitless adapter. If you see a bar on the interior shown here in image B, continue watching to further identify your unit. If you see a coupling shown here in image C, please skip ahead to 1:55 to further identify your unit. If your exterior casing is steel, as ours is here, we can determine you have an SSMCU unit. However, if your casing is made of PVC, we can determine you have a SMCK kit. Please take note that our SMCK kit has a clear casing for demonstrational purposes. To remove the O-ring seal for replacement, start by inserting your MCK tool and rotate until your notch aligns with the thumb screw. If you do not have an MCK tool, please contact Merrill Manufacturing for alternatives. Begin to unscrew counterclockwise for removal. Once the O-ring seal has broken loose, remove the internal body using the pull pipe attached to the support bar. You are now able to access your O-ring. For image C, we will be determining if you have an SP, SPP unit, or an SPK kit. First, you will need to remove the bottom clamping ring of the well cap. With your 7/16 wrench, remove the bolts holding the bottom clamping ring in place. Once completed, drop the clamping ring and O-ring to the ground. Next, identify where the conduit enters your pitless unit. From here, you will look for a notch located 45 degrees from the conduit. To see if there is a notch present, you will need to lift your cap approximately 1/2 inch. If there is a notch present, we must continue disassembling the unit in order to determine if you have an SP or an SPP unit. If there is not a notch present, we can conclude you have an SPK kit. To continue, you will need a socket wrench. The size of the socket you'll need corresponds with the size of your unit casing. The corresponding sizes are listed on the screen. Once you have determined the correct socket wrench size, turn your wrench clockwise to remove your internal assembly. Continue unscrewing the internal assembly until you run out of threads. This ensures your slide is loose enough to remove. Once removed, locate the sealing elbow. If the material of the sealant elbow is stainless steel, as seen on the left, we can conclude you have an SP unit. If there is no stainless steel present, as seen on the right, we can conclude you have an SPP unit. We hope this video has helped you in determining your pitless unit, kit, and/or adapter. Remember to comment your thoughts below and subscribe to our channel for future how-to videos.